I'm just gonna drive him. Yeah, there's a way here. I'm just thinking of... That thing popped up when I got close to it. Can I actually fire? Nope. See? I don't know what the hell it is. Oh, it's releasing gas. Nope. Nope. What is that then? I don't know. So we'll drive to here. Drive here. And then nope. Probably this way is a better choice. Oh, dynamite. Okay. To here. And this is lime, I'm guessing. Yep, lime. Up to... And this is another iron. Can it drive in this steep thing? Or can I actually drive it here? If not, I'm gonna build some platforms in some areas and see how it goes. There's a lot of rocks here. I mean, it can drive through that. Yeah, it can drive through that here. Yep. So that can be our path. And just whatever in here. This is probably sulfur. Hopefully it's sulfur. Limestone. I forgot what they look like. I just got one and that's it. I've never encountered them again. So here. Probably a good path. And here. Question is, where am I going to drop off the items? Probably at the bottom. Here. Yeah. I'm just gonna build a ramp. Like, let's build more here. Oh, I don't have enough now. And I'm gonna tear everything down here and make this the steel production line. Or not production line, at least some storage first. Yep, see ya later. Thank you for hanging out again. Or I can just pick this up and build it again. I mean, it's probably easier. Let's build a ramp here. There. And let's build the other station here. It's really big. Let's get rid of that. Truck station. There we go. Power. We'll get it from... I don't have enough. That thing is full as well. Not that. I can't reach it. Oh, there's power here. There we go. This will be unloading. There we go. I don't know if this needs nothing yet, but... Oh, beacons. What happened to the beacons? I had the beacons before. Okay, let's build it. Truck. What? You don't have anything. I lost all of the coal. What? So this is where we... start recording. No. Oh, here. Start recording. Need you to do that. Where did I say it should go? Here? Oh, I said here. That's bad. It's not a smooth line, but oh no, I said it, I'm gonna go there, but anyways, let's use this path. We're almost there. And we have enough fuel, I think. Hello, Nee. Let's go down and check, not check, build this. Come on, yep. Hello, welcome home. Here. And let me build it here. And there. It's not in ratio. This requires 45. And this produces 60, I think. Yep. 45 is 90, 60. Two of them is still more than enough for this. Let's see if it will drive. How about the way back? It doesn't know how to go back, I think. Okay, let's go to the other path. Which is here. Everything's flowing. Stop recording. Let's have you autopilot. Is it supposed to be a one? Let's try it. Like a whole recording back and forth. So it's a loop. That's probably what it means. I mean, the fuel is good. Okay, that looks out. It is pretty resilient in terrain. It doesn't just bump out or anything unusual. Autopilot. Why are you not? I want this to work, like autopilot. I guess it doesn't work if I'm in it. Will this drive? There we go, it will drive. I just want to see it. Okay, let's wait for that. This is unloading as the other one is loading. Okay. I should have storage here. I should have it like this for now. What? Oh, it's the other way around. Oops. There. We should wait for that to come back. Come on. Yep. There. It should have something. Is it stuck or what? I mean, the path that we took is okay. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There he is. Okay. It's just that he's not rendering. Should be coming. There we go. Should be. Okay. This is unloading. Wait, it's probably the other way around. This should be unloading. Oh, I didn't. The hell am I thinking? It's not even loaded. Huh. There we go. I should. This is just producing 45 per minute. Let's do that. Okay. Wasn't even paying attention to that. Okay. Okay, they're jumping. There. Go. There we go. And I should upgrade this to Mark 2.